once was a girl named Jenny, whose virtues were varied and many, excepting that she was inclined always to make up her mind. And Jenny points a moral which you cannot quarrel, as you will find.
Jenny made her mind up when she was three. She herself was going to trim the Christmas tree. Christmas Eve, she lit the candles, tossed the tapers away. Little Jenny was an orphan on Christmas Day. Jenny made her mind up when she was 12 that in the foreign languages she would delve. But at 17, to Vassar, it was quite a blow that in 27 languages she couldn't say no.
Oh, poor Jenny, hard as a penny, her equal would be hard to find.
So Jenny, I'm beholden, her heart was made of golden, but she wouldn't make up her mind.
Jenny made her mind up at 22, to get herself a husband was the thing to do. She got herself all dolled up in her fattened furs, and she got herself a husband, but he wasn't hers. Jenny made her mind up at 39. She would take a trip to the Argentine. She was only on vacation, but the Latins agree. Jenny was the one who started the good neighbor policy. Jenny made her mind up at 51. She would write her memoirs before she was done. The very day her book was published, history relates, there were wives who shot their husbands in some 33 states.
Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find.
She could give cards as ladies to many of the ladies, but she wouldn't make up her mind.
Jenny made her mind up at 75. She would live to be the oldest woman alive. Gin and rum and destiny play funny tricks, and poor Jenny kicked the bucket. 76. Jenny points a moral with which you cannot quarrel, makes a lot of common sense. Jenny and her saga prove that you are gaga if you don't keep sitting on the fence. Jenny and her story point the way to glory to all men and anyone with vision comes to this decision. Don't make up, you shouldn't make up, you mustn't make up, never make up. Anyone with vision comes to this decision.